morning, West Hampton Beach. I'm Maura Sitzman.
And I'm Amy Probanek. Happy Earth Day.
I wish we could spend today outside instead of in school all day.
Me too, but there are a ton of ways to be involved in Earth Day activities in our school.
Chelsea, Brian, and Finn took a look at some Earth Day festivities.
Come and celebrate nature in our lovely planet, the Quogg Wildlife Refuge, on April 30th, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m.
That's a great way to get involved in the community.
Speaking of being involved in the community, Nick and I had the rare opportunity to interview Rose Loos from the West Hampton Beach Historical Society.
Oh, who's that?
Well, she just turned 100 years old.
Let's take a sneak peek of the interview.
Today is April 2nd, 2016, and we will be interviewing Rose Loos at the West Hampton Beach Historical Society. And for that, we thank her.
Thank you.
Where were you born?
I was born in Astoria.
Astoria.
Which is a little community on Long Island, Queens.
And what is your exact age?
My exact age, I was 100 years old, the 3rd of March.
Wow. What would you say is your greatest memory here?
The greatest memory here, the people. The people were different, but the people that I deal with, they're just wonderful.
Yeah.
This is a wonderful community.
Surrounded yourself.
And I'm yes, and I am happy to be here.
I hope I could live to be that old and successful in the future.
Speaking of the future, have you committed to college yet?
I haven't, but Hannah, Carla, and Hailey took a look at seniors who have.
I'm going to Boston College.
Penn State.
Florida State University.
Ohio State University.
To Yale University.
Miami, Ohio.
Wisconsin.
James Madison University.
Stony Brook University.
University of Denver.
SUNY Geneseo.
Riviera University.
Ithaca College.
Quinnipiac University.
Rutgers University.
Christopher Newport University.
The University of Kansas.
University of Florida.
Eckerd College.
Nyack College.
College of New Rochelle.
University of Arizona.
Going to Fordham University, the Capelli School of Business.
Crane School of Music at SUNY Potsdam.
University of the Arts.
University of Albany. Been a dream.
I think I want to major in finance.
Health sciences.
Probably education.
Marine biology.
Physical therapy.
Marketing.
Mathematics.
Business.
Human sciences, and then applying for the PA program.
Finance and entrepreneurship.
Nursing.
Business. All this
time I was finding myself. I'm most excited to participate in FON and go to all the football games.
But watch the basketball games.
Campus life.
Yeah, family.
Basketball games and Greek life.
Meeting new people and living on my own.
Rooming with Sebastian Naraho.
We're both playing volleyball, so yeah. Volleyball's insane.
Football season.
Harvard vs. Yale football. Didn't know
I was lost. I can't believe after 4 years, decision day is finally here.
Seniors, don't forget to wear your college or trade apparel the Monday we get back.
That's all for today, West Hampton.
Have a great vacation.